So death, in my dictionary, I understand what we usually mean with the word death. It is when the body stops functioning. So we are very much identified with the body. But in my dictionary, death is death of the apparent reality of I. The end of ignoring your true self. When you realize this, when you truly realize this, death itself dies. We call it liberation.